So we have a lot of partners on this project, not only the construction management team and whatnot, but also the Mohawk Valley Water Authority. So this behind me is the actual water source that comes into the building from the street that provides water for the entire Wynn Hospital. So that had to be coordinated with the Water Authority and also with our contractors here on site. And then obviously it goes from this area into piping into this building, across the way into the hospital directly.